you have been associated with M+V for almost more than 10 years now. More than 14 years.
Yes, Shashank.
So, how do you think MNV has really delivered what it was promised for CemeCon as such when you were under the umbrella, and now since you have already formed the company also?
Yeah.
So, overall, you know, against the expectations, how do you think that MNV has delivered?
Yeah, I think I always say the actions speak louder than words. So the very fact that we are associated with MNV for 14 years, so we would only do that if we are extremely happy. So earlier in the umbrella model, so I think logistics, your admin, finance, almost all the departments, they exceeded our expectations. So, and then it was really very, very nice on the complete MNV team part, the way they handled all the issues. So when we came into India, so no one actually knew what CemeCon is, because in Germany, CemeCon is a very big brand, but in India, no one actually knew. So, and our product being extremely expensive, so not many people were even interested in buying that, because our machine costs around 1 million euro.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we needed a complete back office support, and I think MNV did a very, very good job, and I think we are successful in India now with so many installations all over India. So we are very happy and thankful. I'm happy that we selected a very good partner. And then when we had to take our relationship to the next level in terms of forming our own subsidiary,
yes.
So CemeCon Coating Pvt Ltd. So why look for anyone else when MNV is giving all the good help? And now our subsidiary has been formed since last 6 months. And all the documentation, the legal aspect, Mr. Dhruv, Praveenji, all of your team has been extremely helpful.
Since the branches are actually keeping pace with the headquarters,
yes,
the expectations also keeps changing, right?
Yeah.
So do you really think that there are some expectations that are still to be met? Or do you think that most of it is already done? There's always an area.
It's always a work in progress. But if you will ask me like how the journey has been, so it has been extremely good. Very, very happy with the overall things. So, and the good thing with the top management of MNV, right from Mr. Maier to Praveenji, you, Dhruvji, all of you are extremely open-minded and flexible. So I'm sure when new things will come up, so you all will be there. We will always have our ups and downs and discussions, which will always be. Yes, but I know we will find a win-win for both you as well as us.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.